you want to see in basketball in 2015? Like the one thing you want to see in this year in basketball this year? Mamaya ka na.
Rene.
Of course, syempre, marigin ng Archer ay, yung championship.
Wala ba mas medyo mas relevant ng konti?
Medyo... mas realistic.
Oh. Wow!
Siguro
wow.
Oh. Oh. Pati na inyong daya.
Ay, wala iba yung topic na yun eh. Ibang topic
pero yun. Pero gusto ko makita,
chef. Second personal.
Oh. Personal choice.
Well, okay. Mine, medyo connected kay Renren. Pumutok yung balita recently na baka hindi maging eligible si Benimbala after 2 years of residency. Ano? Ano, Reyes? Ilabas mo!
Dapat yung
ilabas mo
dito! Play by the rules.
Alam mo, hindi ko naiintindihan kung paano nangyari yun.
Oh my.
Hindi pa siya sinabihan. Alam mo yung... paano ba yun?
Dapat
gusto mo niligaw na ako.
Ignorance is not an excuse for not knowing the law.
But okay, so yun, di ba pumutok yung balitang yun?
Oh.
Although meron pa, hindi ko alam kung may loophole eh. Pero doon sa nabasa ko, parang hindi pa naman ata sure completely na he won't get to play this season. So meron pa konti.
But he was supposed to play ba? He's yes. Scheduled to play
okay na siya. This two, year. 2 years residency tapos na.
So that's what you
yes,
want?
Yes, that's what I want.
You want Benimbala?
Yes, sir. To play.
Ah, to play. Sorry, to play.
Sorry.
Okay, no, Charles.
What do you want? I don't want.
Pwede. Sige, go.
Before what I want. I don't want to see Manny Pacquiao playing basketball.
Sobra naman, grabe naman.
I
want
to see the boxing ring fight Floyd Mayweather.
They can do both nga.
Pwede mo siya mag-boxing.
Pwede siya kumanta. Pwede siya
boxing na lang siya.
Dapat na yung ginagawa. Teto, serious question. Doesn't it count for something na when Manny plays, masaya yung mga tao nito?
Oo. Sige na. Pati yung players masaya.
Ako sobra na entertained.
Actually, you know, in fairness, diba, we were talking about how we were dreading it, ganyan. Pero when it actually happened, it was actually a positive thing.
Ako, guilty ako. I covered the game sa Pinares Antipolo. Napangiti ako.
Ako din.
Di ba? Yes, napapangiti kasi yung mga tao natutuwa.
Enough that we've seen him na parang okay.
Ay, so para ayaw mo na ako.
Parang at least nakita ko na masaya
parang
na
ako. Parang siya yung ikaw ng...
I really just want...
Hindi siya yung last time of Raider side.
Gusto ko
ba? Di ba ang mascot?
I wanted to play boxing. Focus on boxing.
Gusto rin dahil ano pa eh. Paano pala. Kaya...
Ari ko si lang yung sinisigaw na player pag hawak pa lang ng bola.
Pagtanggal pa lang ng jacket.
True. Papasok yung pa lang siya sa arena.
Dalawa lang yung ginaganon ko, si Manny Pacquiao at si Banchero.
Dalawa lang ginaganon mo.
Yung pag nagtanggal ng damit. Ay.
Then ng warmer.
Ng warmer.
Pero point sana after na lang yung mag-box. So one more fight win and then
so what you want is tapusin ni Manny yung boxing career niya, hopefully with a Mayweather fight. Then tsaka siya mag-basketball. Mga 42 na siya.
No, but what I really want is for the Philippines to qualify to the Olympics.
Yan ang mga wish. Hindi yung mga, I want Lasal to win the championship. I want Benimbala to play.
Kung pwede na,
I want...
Alis yung kay Charles for the whole country.
Kung pwede na, I want Rainer Sain to win. One championship.
Balato.
Bago mag-retire si Chris. Ay, hindi.
Okay, sige. Para
mag-retire si Chris.
Pasasagutin
ba
natin yun?
Okay. And I feel we're going to get the most sensible wish.
Grabe to!
Coming from...
May bas-bas ni ng Panginoon tong wish.
Si Renren yung sinabi ko siya yung mag-champion. Gusto ko mag-fight dito ulit yung atin.
In 2015!
This year!
2015, ha?
Not Father Martins.
Oh, lahat yan. Oh, ABL, PBA. Atin yung lahat.
Kali rin yung atin sa PBA. So ako yun.
Kaya talunin ng Ateneo ang Kia?
Malabo.
Kia pa rin.
Pag may import yung Ateneo,
pwede rin to import.
Kung balik ka sa Ateneo,
kayang-kaya.
Mas malabo.
Wow!
Siya iba to.
Okay, ako, what I want to see in basketball 2015, you know, I want to see better everything for the fans. What do I mean by better everything? Better competition sa PBA, hopefully less lopsided games. Better output for the fans, meaning better articles, better coverage, so, better lahat. Even tayo, I mean, what we try and show, we try and improve everything. So siguro tangil na si Jai. Para,
bye, Jai.
Para maging, para improve.
Ano ba si Echo?
Ako? Nandito si Echo?
Diba na
nagtagal
na? Nag-uusap pa kami.
That's what it was in 2015. Jericho Rosales on Upper B.
Is he behind us? Can people see him? Is he still behind us?
Ano
ba siya? Nakatayo ulit. Siya yung
next.
Nag-a-apply yan, nag-a-apply.
Sa screen pa namin.
Nagpadala ng resume.
Bio-dev.
Oh, dini-EM ako eh. Kaya nasa tinuit muna ako. Bro, can you follow me?
Follow back!
Can you follow me so I can DM you? Kapal. Okay, so hopefully Upper B will be part of, you know, all things better in 2015. So to recap, Renren, what was your selfish wish? Pansarili, okay.
Benimbala.
You want Benimbala here?
To play.
To play,
yes,
sorry.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Charles, Philippines.
Olympics.
There, yeah. Jai. Third place.
Jai.
Okay, and hopefully you'll follow us for the rest of our maiden season here on Boy Basket. So don't forget to follow at Boy Basket on Twitter and then like Boy Basket on Facebook. Facebook.com/Boy Basket.
Team Manila!